sound will be. Unfocusing. Well, what do you think?
It says to me.
Oh, because that's what I think.
Wants directions. And I'm like,
a pretty good week. Unfortunately, my sister is not. She had a huge accident this week. She had a baby. Thanks, man. Thanks for the spot. Was there something about 10 bucks?
Oh. Look, man, we didn't get much in the door tonight.
Okay.
But hey, we've got an open spot for a comic tomorrow night at the Surf and Turf in San Diego. It's 25 bucks, all the fries you can eat.
Awesome. Hey, Matt, yeah, I'm down.
We need you back inside.
When are we going to meet up?
Oh, meeting?
For the carpool.
Oh, you're kind of on your own, man.
Okay.
I got to go.
Yeah, sure. Thanks, man. Thanks. Awesome.
Hey.
Hi.
I just wanted to say that bit that you did about the lactose-free pudding, that was amazing.
Awesome, thank you.
Like, I've seen that commercial a million times, and I think the exact same thing. It's very impressive.
Oh, thank you very much. That's sweet of you to say.
I really liked it.
Cool, thank you.
You're welcome. So, do you want to get a drink down the street? Do you like to get drinks down the street?
I'd love to, but
I'll let you buy me one.
Oh, wow. I'm just not really into the bar scene.
Okay.
So
I would invite you over, but my roommate's boyfriend is in town, so I can't.
Oh.
No, do you wanna, I don't know. Do you have a?
I mean, yeah, that'd be awesome, but I just have this like work thing tomorrow and I gotta get up like super early. So
okay.
It's just like, you know, I totally, honestly would, but
no,
it's,
totally.
Yeah, it's just this, it's like a bad night, but otherwise, I mean, yeah, that'd be awesome.
I'll see you at a show.
Okay, yeah, all right. It was nice meeting you. No, come on. No. Come on.
What? That's my bed.
Sorry.
That's his. That's yours.
All right.
Everyone cool? What's your poison?
Nothing.
How'd you get here?
I'm a comedian.
So you're an artist.